come up with a few memories, and originally it was just going to be Kyle speaking, but Levi and I laughed and felt like we had to also share because, you know. So, I don't even know where to start. Okay, I'm going to start with general things that all of us can relate to. Greg, every lesson tells us that it's the best he's ever heard us play. Every lesson. Even if we're playing bad, but yeah, I guess we could better be. But, and usually we would laugh about it, but now, like, I see that we actually did improve. And I don't even remember when he got me into chewing gum while I play, but at music camp and CMI, they know that we're Greg's kids if we chew gum. In every lesson, he reminds us of our own personal talents, and he'll name them, comparing them to each other, but, like, I mean, in a good way comparing. And also to people in senior band, but I don't want to name those because that would get me in trouble. recently, he had, like, a moment where he told me that in 10 years, the three of us, Kyle, or not Kyle, Levi, Ryan, and I will be sitting at the front row of the senior band. So, yeah, not Kyle. sorry, I'm not sure. And that we will have made the one best cornet all together because we all bring something different to the table. Personally, lessons with Greg are my favorite part of my week. Sometimes I have excuses to stall, or sometimes I make it obvious that I'm stalling, but cornet isn't the only thing I've learned through lessons. Greg demonstrates patience while I'm stalling, and compassion when I mess up a lot, and he really loves his cornet music and the Lord. He has never once forced playing on me, but I think that's why I want to get better. He makes it fun and fits our needs, playing duets by the Beatles with me or teaching me things that I can transfer over to other parts of music, such as piano, which sometimes he'll end lessons early just to listen to me play the piano. He gives me new players and pieces and even totally unrelated Celine Dion songs to listen to and makes me repeat the name over and over so I won't forget, but I usually still forget. after countless gossip sessions and show-off moments, and playing solo for pageants or just duets together, these lessons have changed my life. This guy has changed my life. Greg, I thank you for pouring into me, loving me, and making me fall in love with Salvation Army brass music. I hope to continue the legacy you continued from people like Max and Doug onto the future generations and touch lives in the way you've touched mine. We love you.